Hello everyone, this is Oxygen Rebreather setup created by Next Robotics. So very recently we have been seeing a lot of shortage in oxygen supply. So generally a patient requires 10 to 15 liters of oxygen, and this rebreather circuit we believe can bring down that requirement to 1 liter per minute. Setup is, you know, very similar to one that you used in anesthesia. So in anesthesia machine, it is called circle rebreather. The main part of this setup is the carbon dioxide absorbing agent, which turns white when it absorbs carbon dioxide completely and no longer further can do that. So that is an indicator that that agent, the pink color agent, which turns white, needs to be changed. There is a BiPAP mask with inlet and outlet valve. There are two airbags for buffer, which are in series. There is inlet and outlet valve with a filter inside. This is pressure release valve, and this is oxygen inlet. Blue color pipe is for oxygen inlet. Agent that we have used for carbon dioxide absorption, it is available for 1300 rupees per 5 kg, and it will last for 2 days for a single person. And the whole setup is now possible to be reproduced with 3D printing.